we will prove frequency shift property of Fourier transform. Statement, so it is given by if Fourier transform of x of t is equal to x of j omega, then Fourier transform of x of t gets multiplied with e power j omega naught t is equal to capital X of j into omega minus omega naught. So if there is a shift in frequency domain, in time domain, e power j omega naught t gets multiplied. Proof. So from the definition of Fourier transform, we have Fourier transform of x of t is equal to integrating from minus infinity to infinity x of t e power minus j omega t dt. Now Fourier transform of x of t into e power j omega naught t can be written as integrating from minus infinity to infinity. So x of t into e power j omega naught t into e power minus j omega t dt. So this I have written here, this part. So next step, so integrating from minus infinity to infinity x of t, for these two exponential I will take common e power minus of e power minus of j into t, I will take common. What we get is e power minus j omega minus omega naught, omega minus omega naught into t dt. So this, from the definition, I can write it as capital X of j into omega minus omega naught.